I think I'll come up with something.
That's good. That's really good.
People want to go on the internet and look at their homework. So why not build them a website that offers them that? I'm talking about taking the entire homework experience of high school and putting it online.
You assigned 2,200 pages in 2 days?
1,000. 22,000.
Wow.
We don't know what it can be. We don't know what it will be. We know that it is cool, in many ways.
This is our thing!
Hey, I need to tell you about capitalism.
You made TrinityHistory.org?
Yes, but that's a load of cow crap. Well, you need to know.
This is our
time. A million assignments. Not cool. Do you know what's cool?
You?
Admittedly, yes. But a billion assignments.
You're going to get left behind, in many ways. It's going
to occupy Wall Street, they'll invade the polar ice caps!
You are being accused of breaching security, violating individual privacy.
Your school is suing you for $600 million.
I didn't know that. Tell me more. If you were the inventors of Tigerweb, you would have invented Tigerweb.